watching Michael's Minute, presented by Physical Therapy First. Today I'm going to talk to Kaleigh Gallagher, who was an All-Patriot League player for the women's soccer team this year. Hi, Kaleigh.
Hi, Michael. What's up?
What made you decide to play at Loyola?
A lot of things. One being the great academics Loyola has, and I was looking somewhere in the Patriot League. Patriot League is a really good league to compete in, and also just the location of Loyola and their facilities. Right when I got on campus, looking at Ridley was one of the main reasons that I was like, "Oh, that'd be really cool to be able to play at a facility like that." But so yeah, a lot of reasons. My family also lives, my mom's side lives in Maryland, so it wasn't too far away from home, but not right down the street, so.
When did you start playing soccer?
I started playing soccer when I was like 5. We played like little co-ed leagues down at the one of my elementary schools. So yeah, that's when I started, and then it became all-girls club, and now I'm here.
What is your favorite thing about being on the soccer team?
My favorite thing about being on the soccer team? There are a lot of favorite things, but the one thing I probably have to pick is just having like 28 sisters to always know that they have my back. We go through everything together, you know, blood, sweat, and tears, just to have just having that secondary family always with you and always by your side.
When you were my age, what did you want to be when you grew up?
What did I want to be? I wanted to be everything. But the one thing I do remember always saying, for some reason, I always wanted to be a dentist. I was fascinated with teeth. Like, I love teeth, and it's weird, but I always wanted to be a dentist, but I couldn't go to dental school.
And what do you want to be now?
If I had to choose anything, it'd probably be to start up my own multimedia company, to be a CEO of that. Right now, I'm actually a communications major with an entrepreneurship minor. So I think those two going together, I like digital media, I like making graphics, editing, filming, I like it all. So I think it'd be great if I took all of that and made one company with it.
If you had any superpower, what would you choose?
All of them? No, I'm just kidding. I'd pick probably to fly. I feel like flying would be the best superpower because you can get anywhere like super fast, and I like to do a lot of things at once, and yeah, fun.
What was your favorite cartoon growing up?
Oh wow, my favorite cartoon growing up, probably, I mean, I never really watched, like, my sister would say SpongeBob, but I never really liked cartoons. I don't really like animated stuff, but if I remember, I'd have to say Rugrats or Jimmy Neutron. I think Rugrats I liked a little bit more. My mom used to always say I was obsessed with Rugrats, so I'd have to say Rugrats.
That's all for my questions. Thanks for watching Michael's Minute, presented by Physical Therapy First.
Thank you.